Do you keep getting consent required error in Instagram on your iPhone? In this video, I will show you how to fix the consent required issue on Instagram. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Well, basically, consent required is the indication of enabling the two-factor authentication for your Instagram account. If you log into your Instagram account from different devices, or if someone tries to log in to your account, then enabling two-factor authentication can solve the issue. So, to enable the two-factor authentication, open Instagram, tap on Profile, tap the three dots, tap Settings and Privacy, then tap on Account Center, and then tap Password and Security, then tap Two-Factor Authentication. Choose your security method. Tap Next. Now enter the verification code and enable two-factor authentication for your Instagram account. After this process, hope your consent required error in Instagram will be solved. Note, if it's still not working, then simply restart your iPhone. Hope it's working now. Otherwise, ask me in the comment section below. And subscribe to our channel. And as always, thanks for watching.